November 1676. Gary Russell from Horty, Arkansas, showing We Be Blazin. Thank you, exhibitors, for your horses to the center line, please. Receiving the 8th place award, congratulations by 233, Sweet Talking Jean. Only Joella Joella Bell from Whitesboro, Texas, 8th place award, Sweet Talking Jean and Joella Bell. and fourth through 10th place here at the AQHA World Championship Show. We'll receive this specially designed logo jacket courtesy of Cripple Creek, World Show Medallion, and the Top Canyon Prize. Placing 7th in the floor, congratulations to 1768. Leader Safety Box, shown by Angela Smith from Montgomery, Texas. 7th place, number 1768, Angela Smith and Leader's Safety Box. Placing 6th in Amateur Horsemanship, congratulations number 1822. Good Naturally, only Chuck Christie's Star from Sargent, South Carolina. 6th place, Good Naturally and Christie's Star. Placing 5th, congratulations number 1676, we be Blazin, only Chuck Gary Arson from Northern Arkansas. 5th place in Amateur Horsemanship, we be Blazin and Gary Arson. Placing 4th in the world, congratulations number 813, Open in the Sky, shown by Clifton Clark. On my name is Debbie Lauren from Victoria, Oklahoma. 4th place, 813, Open in the Sky, shown by Christine Glover. Now placing 3rd in Amateur Horsemanship for 2004, congratulations number 1625, Lazy Levi's and Stephanie Richardson from Wilsonville, Oregon. 3rd place, receives the custom design box color trophy for the AQHA World Championship Show. Specially designed logo jacket from Cripple Creek, the bronze medallion, the well-being and water freestyle turnout blanket, professional choice products, and the top 10 packs. 3rd place in the world, Lacey Levi's and Stephanie Richardson. Congratulations. Now, ladies and gentlemen, congratulations to the Reserve World Champion for 2004 in Amateur Western Horsemanship. Entry number 1896, Zippo LTD, only shown by Julia Vaughn Taylor from Dallas, Texas.
Zippo LTD is a 1987 May Jenkins, sired by Zippo Pine Bar, out of Pine of Blister Bug. Julia Taylor from Dallas, Texas, is a junior at Vanderbilt University. She's been riding American Quarter Horses for 9 years. She was a two-time Youth World Champion and two Reserve World Championships to her credit. She is earned superior in Western Riding Showmanship and Horsemanship.
Congratulations to our Reserve World Champion, Zippo LTD, and Julia Dahl Taylor from Dallas, Texas. Now, ladies and gentlemen, congratulations to 2004 World Champion and the Western Horsemanship, entry number 1105, two-time Fred, only shown by Heather Keller